Hello everyone, my name is Rupendra Sharma of class 9th F, Lovely Public Senior Secondary School, PD Vihar. Today I am going to draw a poster on the topic COVID-19. As we all know, COVID-19 has been a huge problem for all of us and for the whole world. There are many precautionary measures to be taken to stop this virus infection. One of the important measures is staying at home. We can also use essential items such as sanitizer and soap to help us not get infected from this dangerous virus. By using these precautionary measures, we can confirm that we are safe from this virus, as it stops the infection of virus from one person to another. Thank you.
Picture represents that hand washing is the best way for preventing the spread of COVID-19. It must be done with properly soap and water. Proper hand washing not only reduces the spread of COVID-19, it can prevent the smell of other viral illness. It also reduces the spread of other viral illness. It also reduces the risk of getting other spread infections.
My name is Jasha Singh of class 9. Today I am here to present a painting on COVID-19, means coronavirus. I will tell you the steps how you will get safe from the COVID-19.
Student, if you want to get safe from the COVID-19, you have to follow these points. Don't shake hands with other people.